One of your big games in this International Champions Cup that you'll be playing is Real Madrid. You guys have had some classics against them recently. Is there a rivalry there between the two teams?
I think in history, of course, we had some important games against them. Mostly it was the semi-finals or quarter-finals, and always when Bayern plays against Real Madrid, these are great games for us as well. We are so high motivated, and we like to play against the big teams, and Real Madrid is one of the best teams of the world.
Let's talk about this year's Bayern Munich team. No Robin, no Ribery. How different are things going to be?
Yeah, we have new characters in our team. We have a young spirit, and I told you about the motivation, and we are interesting in the next season what will happen with our team, but we are very hungry to win the next titles, and every season starts from zero and so on. We want to do a good job and take our best.
Obviously, you need players to replace those guys. What would you think about playing with a guy like Gareth Bale?
It's a great player, but we trust our bosses, so they have time in the period to pick up some new players for our team. But Gareth Bale is a good player, of course.
How far do you think you need to go to reach the top teams in Europe to compete for a Champions League?
Yeah, in the last season, we played against a very good team, Liverpool, the winner of the Champions League, and we have to say that Liverpool was two times the better team, and so we had to say, yeah, you have to move on because you were better. And so in next season, we are so motivated to go on in Champions League and to do it to the final and to win it again, but it will be very hard and strong. We know it, and but we have our goals as well.
How often do you think about that second leg match against Liverpool?
I think about both matches, because I think in two matches we get maybe three chances for us, and it's not Bayern Munich-like, and so on. We have to do it a little bit different in the next season, and we had to create more chances and to have a better form in the future.
A couple weeks ago, your agent came out and said that there were some concerns maybe about Bayern's willingness to match your ambitions. Do you share those concerns?
I think he already says that we have lost a little bit distance to the clubs of England. He meant Tottenham, Liverpool, and in EuroLeague, the two teams of England has gone to the final, and that was the opinion of him. And I think important for us is to have a good Champions League season, and then everything is good.
You're a goalie, I'm sure you can appreciate when the team adds defensive players, when you bring in guys like Lucas Hernandez, Benjamin Pavard. How will they help this team?
They will help, I'm pretty sure. And of course, Hernandez is coming back after his injury, and we are playing in the training now with Pavard, and they are world champions, and they are good players, and we are very excited how they can help us, but we trust them, and we will looking into our future.
You gain some players, but you lose some players as well. When you see a player like Mats Hummels leave, but also leave to the team that's most likely to be your chief rival next season, how does that make you feel?
Yeah, it's a little bit crazy, because it was so close in the Bundesliga in last season, but we know it. Our biggest rival in Bundesliga is Borussia Dortmund, and they did a great job in the summer, and they had some new players, and they had a great team, but we will move on, and we already had eight titles in a row, and we will go for the ninth.
Do you prefer a close race in the Bundesliga or to win it by April?
I prefer to win it by April.
Why?
Yeah, because you see that we have a strong team, that you can see we are the better team, and we deserve to win the title. And if it's really close, someone can say, it was so close. in my opinion, Dortmund was better or something like that. So if you are early in the season or in the second part of the season to win the Bundesliga title, you can say, oh, we deserve it, we have a great team and we have done our job.